Give some love to Soriah.
Happy spring, everybody. Thank you all for coming. It's a very special performance for myself and Robert. Thank you for being here. Thank you for absorbing the energy of the equilibrium and going into the light. One of my favorite times of year. Not just because I'm an Aries, but it's just an amazing time for me. Thank you all for being here. And please, if you haven't grabbed one yet, it's a wonderful opportunity to get my album for free. So please take one in, and we'll have some other wonderful stuff from my world travels at the merch table. And please give love to the poor friend of mine who has been out in the cold and the rain, just manning my stuff for him. Just say hi. I had a warmer heart, and mine too. Thank you. Thank you.
That's more like it.
Thank you.
This one is called Sevi. And it's a prayer for the dead.
Thank you.
descending into the abyss. Thank you. So beautiful. This is a song that hasn't been performed in 7 years.
You agree. Oh, sorry. Thank you.
I meant to do that.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Thank you.
It's nice to be in a chaotic world with other people sometimes, you know. Thank you, you're beautiful. This next song is another song I've not performed in quite some time. It's called Shukwan.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I want to thank my brother, Robert Flores. We've been on many adventures together. We brought him up from San Antonio. Please give him a warm welcome. So this will be my last piece for you. This is an interesting one for me to do this time. Normally it's just I sink into what I do and what I've, and I remember all the people who have taught me, the places I've been. And this one is kind of interesting because of the state of the world right now. Tuva happens to be in Russia. And so there, everything is kind of weird right now. So we're gonna figure out what it is, but what I can do is to sing the praises of this beautiful people and this beautiful form of music that is just gonna be overrun by all this peripheral, awful things that are happening. There are good people in Russia too. Chuda, peace. Peace.
Thank you, everybody, so much for coming. Please see me out back if you have any questions about Chuda or anything else I might be able to lend my heart and my experience to. Ja, thank you so much. Ja, Chitterling.